In this tutorial, you will learn what is VPN, why it is needed, and how to install and use this service. McGill's VPN service is required for off-campus access to McGill-restricted sites and resources, such as databases, ebooks, e-journals, HathiTrust, and McGill Library full-text links in Google Scholar. For example, if you are off campus and want to consult a Brill database to read an ebook, you must first log in to VPN and then you'll be able to access the available resources. To use this service, you must be a McGill student, faculty, or staff member, and you must have previously set up the two-factor authentication service known as 2FA. Information on the 2FA service can be found here. How to install VPN. Go to the McGill Library homepage. Under Services, click on Accessing Online Resources and scroll down and click on Virtual Private Network, VPN. You will then be redirected to a McGill IT page, which provides step-by-step instructions on how to install the VPN service called Cisco AnyConnect on your device. How to use VPN. Open the Cisco AnyConnect icon on your device and enter your McGill username and password. Complete the login process using the two-factor authentication service and then click Verify and choose Accept. You are now connected. Please note, once you have finished accessing VPN connection, please disconnect because there are a limited number of simultaneous VPN connections available. For IT assistance, setting up your VPN connection, contact the IT service desk. If you require further assistance, please go to the Islamic Studies Library webpage to find our contact information and email us at this address. For reference questions, please visit this page or contact the Islamic Studies Librarian at this email address. Thank you for watching this video.